Okay, so now we're going to do some mobilisation exercises. This would be done before you do your cardio or weights, as you never do static stretching when your muscles are cold. So we'll begin with the feet shoulder width apart, nice soft knees and shoulders relaxed. We're going to start working into the neck. So gently, slow and controlled, doing circles, not forcing or jerking the head back. And we'll do 10 of these in both directions. So change the direction. Okay, and then relax. And now we'll go on to the shoulders. Okay, so inhale, exhale, so row traction with the shoulders. And again, you do 10 of these. And then we're going to do protraction. So inhale and exhale. Okay, so now we'll start working with the arms. So if you reach the arms up, so they're parallel to the floor, I'm going to do circles. And again, 10 in both directions, so we'll change directions. Okay, and then just relax the arms. And now we're going into bigger circles, only if the mobility is okay. So, and again, we'll do 10 in both directions. Okay, so change the direction. Okay, relax. So now we're going to do backstroke. And now we will do butterfly. Okay, so you do 10 of those. Now we're going to work into the hips, circumduction. So just circling into the hips. And we'll do 10 both directions, so change. Okay, release. And now we'll work with the knee joint. So you lift your right leg and just hold underneath the thigh. So breathe in to extend, breathe out to relax. Okay, and we'll do that 10 times and then we'll go on to the other leg. Okay, so left leg. Okay, so breathe in and breathe out. And again, you do this 10 times and relax. So now we'll go on to the ankles, the same again, but right foot, lift slightly, dorsiflex, and then imagine you're painting circle with the big toe. So you can do 10 both directions, change. And we'll do the same on the other leg. So left, dorsiflex, paint circles, 10, in both directions, change, and relax. So that's your mobilisation exercises to do before cardio or weights.